Oh, lovely day. Myself as a complex man or as someone who is really that hard to understand. Though it would hardly take a genius to realize that I've always been a lot too arrogant and a little too fucking wise. I was a combination that made a lot of folks feel duty bound to do whatever they could to try and shoot me down, to head off some of the things that I might possibly say to see if they couldn't take some of my pride away, to bring me disappointment and teach me to fear it. Obviously, these are folks who just didn't have no spirit. Conspiracy don't give up. Yes, it's time to stop your falling. You've been down long enough. Can't you hear the spirits calling? Yes, it's the spirits. Can't you hear it? Calling your name, calling your name. Talking about spirit. There are people whose lives are so far off the track that what they like best about life is stabbing brothers in the back. And I was obviously too blind and probably too weak to see who was responsible for my losing streak. The best way to explain it is to say simply because I was looking around outside, and the truth is that I was the one. So I got locked into all of the analysis and found myself locked into a kind of paralysis, and something was calling and I almost didn't hear it, but I spent a lot of time being blessed by the spirits. Make you say, don't give up. Hey, it's time to stop your falling. Can't you hear the spirits calling? Yes, it's the spirits. Can't you hear it? Calling your name, calling your name. Yeah, talking about spirits. Child or an adult, there was absolutely no one I could not insult, so that I could isolate myself somewhere off to the side and continue to juggle all the possible whys. The warmth I once could generate so well had turned into a frozen hell, and all of the discouraging injustices I felt had pinned me somewhere inside a drug-infested cell, where those who told didn't know and those who knew didn't tell, and I could continue to feel sorry for myself. I could continue to feel sorry for myself. I could continue to feel sorry for myself. And then I heard, don't give up. Hey, it's time to stop your falling. Yeah, you've been down long enough. Yeah, can't you hear the spirits calling? Yes, it's the spirits. Can't you hear it? Calling your name, calling your name. Yeah, talking about spirit. Ain't no way overnight to turn your life around. And this ain't the conversation of someone who never falls back down. No matter how long you've been on trial with the days and the weeks of self-denial, and no matter how many times you tried to make it and found out that right then you just couldn't take it, if you're looking for a loser who found strength and success, remember the spirit of Brother Malcolm X, and know that you can leave all of your mistakes behind the day that you really make up your mind, really make up your mind, really make up your mind, really make up your mind. Come on, brothers, pull on up. Stand on up and say, don't give up. Don't give up. Yes, it's falling down long enough. Yes, and can't you hear the spirits calling? Hear the spirits calling, saying, don't give up. Yeah, it's time to stop your falling. Yes, and you've been down long enough. Yeah, and can't you hear the spirits calling? Hear the spirits calling.